where we're King and Kodos this time. Crammed into the final frame. We're dimmer stars than Proxima Centauri.
Let's go drown our sorrows in a child's blood.
Hasn't there been enough death in this episode, really?